Also breaking overnight, Virginia Beach police are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash. It happened just before midnight on Wolf Snare Road off of North Great Neck Road and First Colonial Road. Police say the driver hit a parked car and died at the scene. They're still investigating what caused the crash.